All right. Let's go talk to this Mira. Really? I broke that shit open for glasses?
Thank you.
Lemonade. I already know how to make it. Oh, probably should save.
Hey! Who the fuck are you? Come to steal my stash? Fuck, what have you done to my zombie friends? We had a little... party today, huh?
All right, come on. What is this?
Come on. I don't have all day. What do you want? Pilot? Yeah, I'm a pilot. The fucking best here. I've been banned from flying, but I still do. Whiskey and planes, they say, don't mix. Or say the authority. Bullshit! Truth is, they were jealous. Even the birds were jealous. Because I was the best. I was the king of the sky. So if you want me, the king, you have to pay, and pay well. Whiskey and a hooker, that's the going rate.
Really? Sounds like a hell of a party. Where the hell am I going to get whiskey?
When I landed here, my plane had technical difficulty. The air and the birds totally fucked me. So my cargo fell out the back of the plane, scattered all over the island. Fucking believe that shit? That's why I'm stuck here. I can't take off without my cargo. But if my cargo was loaded onto your plane, I definitely want to fly the fuck out of here, right?
This is the definition of fuck my life. That's the big, big dude. Yep. Wow, it's gonna take an inventory slot, really. Crazy lady in the cat or girl. That those would be alive so I could get some fresh meat.
Thank you.
that's the easiest I've ever done it. Come on, you bastards, I need to go. I did need a leather strap for something.
Thank you.
just gotta wait for a pattern to open up. Oh, what am I doing? I forgot it was night. Hang on 1 second. It's so foggy here. Oh man, I just got gypped. Instead of combining it, it just made it 500 and I lost the rest. These things, really? Thank you. Yeah, I was supposed to go up there. I haven't seen any of the fat dudes. Not that that's a bad thing. Oh, that's good, because I can fill this up. Really, you're not gonna let me drop down? I should save.
Thank you.
What a pain in the ass mission. I guess this island must. Oh, this must have been like one of the beginning islands. Because these dudes are dying in like one hit.
Coco, see other great shiny treasure. Yellow shiny statue! Rock. Beautiful for House of Coco! But Coco afraid! Big, big monster! A survivor helping Coco?
Ugh, hate you, Coco. Why do you even need these things? Oh, there's a plant there? Oh, no, it's the red plant. About sort of kind of not fair. That's for that monkey. Or maybe. No, this is a mission. Oh, dude. doing pretty good. The cow's best man. How you doing?
Coco, survivor, and monkey. Doing last meal time. Cooking favorite meal of Coco. Roast mushrooms.
Stinking mushrooms. Oh my god, why is that big guy here? Well, I mean, I was talking to you, so how did your job search go? What do you need to live stream? I guess it depends what you're trying to do. I use a black magic intensity. But, what's this? I think the Avermedia. I'm not sure. I think it's the C985 or something like that. That might be a little bit better. Because the black magic, I like it, but it's kind of a pain to work. Like, I remember my first computer when I bought the black magic, it wasn't even compatible with, like, the motherboard. Oh, really? Well, what's wrong? What happened? Totally worth it. We need another deer. Oh, that sucks. I mean, you know, you just gotta keep trying. Don't let it get you down. sure. I mean, you know, if I'm ever playing a co-op game that you have, you're more than welcome to join me. What's with all these big dudes all of a sudden?
Coco give big reward to survivor.
Oh, I really don't want incendiary ammo.
Hi.
That's for the other monkey. And that one's all the way down there. I don't even kind of know how to pronounce that. I have never seen Mary Poppins. I am not a fan of musicals.
Smelling good. Big treasure for survivor.
Yeah, musicals have never been my thing. Like, even as a kid, I didn't ever want to see them. That's why, I don't do Disney movies either. And people look at me like I'm crazy, but... just don't like it.
Hi.
just want a deer. That is happy deer. Oh, come on, this isn't even fair. Just need one more animal skin. Come on, you gotta be kidding me. I really lost that deer. Oh my God.
Bag, beautiful. Treasure for survivor.
A flare tube, really? That's what you gave me. BS. It says there's a plant here too, but I don't see it. That's 100 and that's 24. Oh, that's just 100%. That's stupid then. Why the hell would you ever make it? You lose health. Oops. Oh. I can't uncombine them, right? That worked out though.
Bam.
some bottoms. Right, because I don't have Molotovs. Nope. Oh, come on, any bottles? Nothing. Oh, crap. Are pretty brutal.
How many more packages do I need?
Oh, I got them all. Start handing in some of these. I thought I had meat. Sucks. I gotta go real to drink. I guess you're on some kind of island full of zombies, so you just gotta survive. You know? Typical. Come from? Damn it. I don't have any more explosives. Oh. No, I don't really play Minecraft. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not like it's a bad game. It just doesn't hold my attention that much. Still, seriously, have not found any empty bottles.
Hi. Hi. Ooh, target for Coco. Tonic good. Coco no more tired. Reward survivor for tonic.
Explosive arrows, huh? Oh. I don't have it on the computer. I have it on the Xbox. I believe I don't have any more explosives. I wonder if... Oh, I don't have a bow. I was gonna say, I wonder if I could use those. Actually, let me try not to sleep yet. I'll sleep when it gets dark. Mm. Damn these little head crab things. Damn those birds even more. Oh, it's about time. Bottles. Should take me right over by them. I wanna go to Kovacs Island real quick. What does that mean? Fuck, the game just crashed. Bottles over there.
Mission. No.
can't believe those are all gonna come towards me. I'd much rather have the empty bottle.
Thank you.
Alright, let me go give this dude his packages.
What is this stuff? Are you kidding me? I'm not going to get on a plane with my kid if this stuff's on board.
Oh, Jesus,
lady. Pilot's
cargo.
Oh. You found a pilot, then. I don't know. What kind of pilot? Are you sure we can trust him? All right. Fine. I guess I won't look a gift horse in the mouth.
I know I don't have to mix it with the mushrooms.
Smelling good. Big treasure for survivor.
Why the hell would I need broken glasses?
Hi.
Let's go help this chick.
Where am I supposed to go? The walkie-talkie, I remember that much. Maybe it was up there. I don't know. Where do you take me?
Thank you.
have sworn the walkie-talkie was on, like, a piece of wood. Unless he has the walkie-talkie now. I don't know. Well, whatever, I can't find it. I could have sworn it was right here, on this thing.
Hey, you! Are my packages on board? Perfect. Let's go. Who's missing? The crippled buddy? Forget that old man! We gotta get out of here! Oh, for crying now. Fine. I saw him a second ago, but he took off when that creep show in a fucking mask showed up. Check the beach if you want. But I warn you, I'm gonna get this trash heap started up, and then we're fucking gone.
What do I want?
Found a pilot? And the plane will fly? But surely you don't wish to leave. You haven't finished your training. And the final chapters are still unwritten. Why don't you stay here? Become the ultimate survivor. You don't quite know everything yet, you know. You're capable of so much. Not like that idiot, Andrew. We had to sacrifice him. He didn't have your talent.
But oops, it was for so
the good
crazy.
Of the book, you see.
Or than I thought.
You've already contributed so much. Stay and finish it. Think of the beautiful legacy you'll create. What? You think you can refuse me? You think I'll let you leave? You will survive or you will die. But you won't escape. Very well. You asked for it. Zombies. Supper time. Come and get it.
survive this if you can.
Remember, I'll be taking notes.
Oh, this sounds like it's gonna be a pain in the ass. It was only a matter of time before this motherfucker came. Oh, for real? It crashed again?